Hello, Jang here from JANGBRiCKS.com with a look at a mid-year 2014 Mega Bloks Halo set. This is Containment Armory, comes with 53 pieces, and it's a Target exclusive as of this time. Because the set is so small, the review will be brief. Let's just look at the little terrain, environmental structure thing that's included here. I always like these pieces, and it's interesting that the rack in the back for holding things is in the lightest color. It's a kind of a pearly, extra light silver color that's not very common. It's not the same color as this barrel here. You can move the sandbags around as you like, and of course the little traffic cone. The weapons up here are a frag grenade, shotgun, pickaxe, shovel, and then over here you got a big old axe. So that's different. Here's what everything looks like from behind. The Spartan on the left is a commando, and the infected zombie is an operator, both from Halo Reach. Notice that they have the same main body armor, but the zombie version does not have the paint application on it. Also notice that the commando in this one does have the correct commando shoulders. Also notice the shotgun is a different variant, so you get two variants of the shotgun in this one set. Both of these use the new super articulated skeletons that allow you to get all kinds of poses with them, and they have removable armor, and I've done a completely separate video covering just that system. There's no spare armor included with this set though, so you're not able to do different permutations of one being the zombie, neither of them being the zombie, or both being infected. The operator does have a glow-in-the-dark effect, but he does not glow very brightly. Also tends to fade out pretty quickly. That does it for my look at this little one. Please take a moment to hit thumbs down or thumbs up on the video, your choice, and also leave a comment with your thoughts about the set. Be sure to come back soon because more videos are on the way. Talk to you then.